To me, the sea is like a conscious body. The energy I bring affects it. The energy I take away changes me. My journey is a physical and mental one. I have to commit absolutely to the experience. With every breath, I prepare myself. At first, I feared the overwhelming cold. Now I seek it. As I sink below the surface, time changes for me. It slows, and I am fully present. I swim into what feels like a cold and endless volume. Breathing, steady in and out, slow. Center, my head in the vast expanse, my body locked in the blue, within and without time, drawing breath after breath of the endless. When I return, my skin is burning cold, my head is flooding, but the world is in balance.